saying now?
Well, I don't know, man. I think, look, you can see the political calculation here. There's no doubt about it. She doesn't want anybody to get to her left. She wants to try to cover her left flank, and yet she wants to leave herself enough room to be in favor of this trade deal if it eventually gets signed. But that kind of calculation doesn't look good on Hillary Clinton, I don't think. And when you hear Bernie Sanders say, what here, we all have a position, you're for it, you're against it, come on, pick a side, I think that's a strong posture for Sanders to have, and it does make her look a little bit like some of the more attractive elements of Clintonian triangulation and fudging that we've seen from her in years past.
No question. But one reason I think she's relying on inciting Nancy Pelosi now is Pelosi clearly had a lot of ambivalence here and didn't take a position herself until the end. And I think Clinton and her advisors believe that the more she can fuzz up, the more she can keep her left flank protected, the better. And she's willing to take the hit on what in the press is universally seen. You saw it today with the questions in New Hampshire as something that's unbecoming.